Tell me again. Why are we in a vampire ghetto after sunset?
Be patient. Wait. Watch.
Come on!
This is the one we've been watching.
We have no use for a vampire in our ranks. This is a waste of time.
Not vampire. Half vampire. Fewer weaknesses. She must feed.
Picked a dangerous place to feed.
She's hunting. Looking for her father.
The Brimstone Society
needs her. We will extend the invitation. Time to go.
Where is he, bitch?
Get the file.
In my hands.
Our sources tell us that all of these targets are in one place right now. A huge sub-bay and mining facility on the coast of Argentina. We heard rumors the Nazis are closing in on a lost relic with immense powers. We need more information. We're sending you to South America. Find out what you can about this relic and report back to us.
How do I contact you?
Use the Nazis' communication center.
Understood.
The Nazis have organized a special task force called the GGG, or Gegengeist Group.
Anti-ghost group?
Literally, yes. The GGG was established to experiment in the occult. Anything that could help Hitler succeed. Their leader and founder is Jürgen Wolf. The file you have lists many GGG officers and their SS conspirators, including Jürgen Wolf. You are to eliminate all of these targets to prevent further supernatural ambitions. But be careful. Members of the GGG have been experimentally enhanced and are particularly dangerous. Good luck. And Rain, watch yourself.
It's built right into the mountain. Hard to tell how big the place really is. And there's my invitation. What kind of man are you?
Grenade!
What kind of man are you? The battery's missing.
Impossible science lab. Status report.
Yes, you.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You imp.
Get cover!
What's the shovel for, Von Blut?
How? Oh, just taking care of a collection from this morning's service. But I might find more uses for it.
I can think of some myself, but they have mostly to do with your backside, preacher.
You ignorant. I am a Thule high priest, not a preacher.
Oversight on my part? Do forgive me. And tell me about the relic.
Ah, the relic. Atlantis. A legendary kingdom. A superior race with powers beyond our imagination. An Aryan race. Pure blood, pristine. Then the kingdom was lost. The sea reclaimed its right, but not all is lost. The greatest Atlantean leader, Belial, was immortal. His body scattered in pieces in the destruction of Atlantis. Finally, we have located our great leader's soul. It is here. Buried deep underground.
I'm sure you believe that. All of it. Everybody makes mistakes.
Enough of your insolence. I will prove Aryan superiority to you.
Ever heard of overcompensation?
Thank you.
I will put an end to your impudent prattle.
I'm afraid. You just won't be around to hear it anymore.
I'm going to explain how long it is.
Try a little harder. I'm still not very warm where you're headed. Maybe there's some paperwork on all the hogwash he's been rattling on about. And what do we have here? Occult writings on Atlantis and Belier. At least he was organized. Time to radio Brimstone Society. Baby, what will the neighbors think? Contact Brimstone and let him know what I found out.
Thank you.
Tell me you love me, honey. Still too many enemies. Rain to Darkman, come in. I found documentation on the relic. You were right. They're up to something big.
Well done. Now continue with target termination and try to obtain the relic. We can't let them get to it first.
Roger.
One more thing. Destroy the communication center. We can't have them radioing for help. Good luck. Over and out.
The armory should have some explosives. What's the matter, tough guy? All set. Better back up. Maybe what will the neighbors say? stop shooting me.
Kill her, goddammit! do not allow her to escape!
One down, two left in this area.
They caught the intruder, guys.
Is this a private party?
Thank you. Alone! Execute the ambush! Ready the panzer sick! Do not get up here! Yes, come! Come to the catwalk!
Thank you.
I need a controlled turnkey for the basement. I'll worry about that later.
What's wrong with you? Kill her! Kill her, goddammit!
The turnkey I found should work.
There's the intruder!
Open the door! I'm trying! It's jammed!
Thank you. doing?
What does it look like? I'm lowering the lift.
Turn it off! I can't! Stop the lift, please! You can't do this!
You really should pay more attention to safety. As you know, most accidents in the workplace can be prevented. Wow, that was unexpected. What happened here? Hello? Nazis want to come out and play? Come on now. I promise I'll fight.
Come on, come on.
just keep talking. Whatever you are, you just said the wrong words. Drop something. So, you think it's crazy or just stupid?
Thank you.